The water will lead us, the fire will free us, and the light will guide us home. That's your way into the city of light. After you close your eyes for the very last time, you will rise into the light like a spark from a fire. All will be welcomed who follow the Yanren ways faithfully. The others, they are thrown back into this world as wild beasts. Lost embers. Hey, come back here. Kalani!
Excuse me, would you maybe help me with... Oh, hey you. I just need someone to... Is there no one here that understands me? Oh! Good morning. Would you mind helping me with something? I promise it takes just a minute. Oh, thank you. It's in a cave just a bit downhill from here. Go ahead, I'll follow you. I've been stuck here for ages. You're the first one that's willing to help. Would you believe that? I'm supposed to be in the City of Light. Have you heard of that? It's where all the true Yanren spirits are supposed to go after their death. But I've been trapped here by this barrier for so long. I don't know why. I think there's something left for me to do here. And I'm pretty sure that amulet has something to do... Here! That's it! Do you see the amulet? Can you get it out? Oh, thank you. Let me see. I haven't read the Yanren script in ages. What does it say? Kalani? No, that wasn't my name. Maybe this isn't my body after all. I do remember that name. What? It's you. The amulet. That's Kalani. Wolf, are you...
It's time you reach the light you long for. This lost ember needs your help. Let this aid you on your way.
Wolf, was that you? Were you Kalani in a former life? But that has to mean you were banned from the City of Light. You're the Lost Ember. Maybe I can help you reach the City of Light if you'd help me. A true Yanren spirit and a Lost Ember, side by side. I just remember bits and pieces. but I'm sure together we can figure out the way. We have to get you across if we're going to get anywhere together. Let me see if I can find some way to help you. I didn't find anything but these two. Wolf, your mark. Look. What's happening? Wolf? How did you do that? You're a soul wanderer. What you just did. That's soul wandering. Yanran legends spoke of those who had one foot in the light and one foot here on Earth. Maybe you weren't meant to be turned back from the City of Light. We'll have to find out more about you. Come on then. Going closer to the barrier that's keeping me here. I haven't been able to leave this place for ages. Maybe you can find a way through. Head up to that tree so we get a better overview. Do you see that? Is that a fire? Let's check it out. What is that? I think we're seeing the past. Wolf, are you doing this? Yes, do you see the amulets? They're clearly Yanrana. Our people. Children of the Emperor. Where do you think they were going? Oh no. Bandits. Wait. That's Kalani. Wolf, that's her. I mean you again. So you were a bandit? I suppose that this has to have something to do with why you're not in the City of Light. If we can find out more about you, I'm sure I can help you out of here. What? How did that happen? Was that the memory? Wolf, do you think that means I can leave? Come on, let's try it. Ha! You did it! I'm free? Wolf, I'm free! Now I can show you the way to the City of Light. Come on. That's the bandits again. Where are they going? Did you know you were a bandit? I bet that must be upsetting. Right. What are they doing? They just dump it in the river. Look, the barrier that held me back. It didn't disappear. It only grew larger. I can't pass until we break it, Wolf. How did we do it before? I can't go there, Wolf. Oh. bandits' camp. Did you live back here? Seems like you were their leader. And who is that? Her name on her amulet. It's Wayla. See? We weren't all bad. You did care for her. I'm sure there's a way for you to redeem yourself. Did you hear that? I think that did it, Wolf. Come on, let's check the barrier. You did it again. Wolf, your memory of the past. I think I know why I'm still here. I'm your spirit guide, to guide you to the City of Light. They must have sensed that you had good in you too. I'm sure of it. That's why I'm not in the City of Light myself yet. I'm sure the right way is here somewhere.
I'm so glad I found you. This would be unbearable without you by my side.
I feel the same. Look at our village. Lifeless and sick.
We can't just watch any longer. We need to do something.
village. Come on, I'm sure we can learn a lot down here. Kalani. Wolf. That's you as a child. It's your walker. The day you got your amulet. And your very own turpoi dagger. I still remember my turpoi. It was the most precious... Your father looks really proud. Atevo, you know, these amulets were what made us full members of the Yanran Society. They were deeply tied to our identity and gave us our name. There's more memories down there. Let's go see. There has to be a lot of memories here, don't you think? The Emperor's soldiers are taking everything. These people didn't have much to begin with. That's cruel. I think it's hurt. And they just left it here to die. At least it wasn't alone. Is that a soul spirit? Wolf, look. Its spirit rises to the City of Light. If only I could just do that as well. A simple farm animal getting into the City of Light. Yet I'm still here. Doesn't it seem unfair to you? I really hope you'll be allowed into the City of Light as well, Wolf. It's the most magnificent place. A colossus and a temple, reaching higher than... Do you think you lived here when you were a child? People didn't have much around here. You still shared your hard-earned bread. Is that Whaler?
You look so weak. You need to eat.
Eat what? There's not enough for everyone.
It's not right. We need to stop them. Nothing's gonna change if we're just sitting here.
Not this way. You need to teach them. They'll understand, please.
Understand? They don't understand anything.
Are you hearing yourself? Violence will only lead to more violence.
I can't believe you're not with me in this. Fine, I'll do it without your support then.
What happened here? It looks like it burnt down a long time ago. Wolf, is this your home? Oh, I'm sorry. Do you know what happened? There's nothing left here. Overcropping the fields and overhunting the forests led to pestilence and hunger taking over daily life. More and more people got sick. The Emperor's soldiers were taking everything these people had. Didn't he see the people were starving? no way ahead except through? Maybe this leads up there somehow. Further upstairs now. I can almost feel their anger. Fists closed tight, teeth clenched. Look, it's Tevo, your father. He's a Sinchi guard. They were the strongest of the Yanrana, protectors of the realm. Those were the people you were up against. You didn't have a chance.
Please don't make me do this, Kalani.
Your emperor takes our food. Your soldiers beat us down. We won't take it anymore. We will rise up! What are you doing?
You didn't leave me any choice.
Did you remember something? Was it him? He burnt down your house, didn't he? What about Wayla? Was she... Oh, Wolf. I'm so sorry. I know you loved her. After seeing all this, Wolf, I don't think you were a bad person for stealing from the Emperor's men. You were suffering and lost everything. Would you really have been cast out of the City of Light for this? There has to be more to your story. Doesn't look very sturdy. I bet if we destroy those structures in front of it, it'd collapse and open up a way down. Are there any stairs around here? There's an opening behind that pink tree up there. Look at the water. It used to be filled with that algae and scum. It doesn't look very healthy to drink. Let's head downstream. So alive. Being dirty and foul when I was alive, but not much would grow in these areas. Let's swim down the river. Amazing. I think we're on the old road to Kilotazi, our capital city. Drowned, reshaped by water and time, but still here. I don't remember there being a lake of this size here. The Whispering Towers. People used to call them that because somewhere in the fog you always heard someone cry. Mourn their lost ones. This was a sacred burial place, you see. My name would be carved into these stones as well. If I'd been granted the funeral ritual, I would already be in the City of Light then. The pestilence seemed to have taken its toll. The water to carry the spirit on its journey. The fire to burn away the lies and mistakes of a past life. To free the true spirit within. What was going through your head? I have a bad feeling about this.
How dare you come to her funeral?
I didn't know she was in the house. I'm sorry.
Everything that happens from here is your fault.
Do you remember this place? You want to look for a name on the towers? I wouldn't mind staying here for a bit. Is that you? Seems like you started to have a lot of followers. I wonder what you're up to. Let's head up that little stream. look at these sewers. Can you believe how people built all this? This has to be the canal beneath Kilotasi. Let's hurry. I want to show you the city. This is Kilotasi, the mother city, birthplace of the Yanrana, our people, our home, our pride. Wolf, I think I lived here. Maybe we can find out more about me here as well. Kilotasi. It still is pretty impressive, isn't it? Thousands of people used to live in this place. Can you believe that? There has to be loads to learn here. Let's look around a bit. Have you seen this huge pillar? That looks like something. Let's find a way to the top. The Chakui Raimi. I remember. It was a huge feast and celebration. The music and dance would go on through the whole night. Wait. I guess not everybody was celebrating. I don't remember ever seeing this side of the festival. People begging for food while the rest of us feast. It's not fair. We've got to get all the way to the top. Keeping wild animals in cages like that seems cruel. Looks like you were thinking the same. the Yawar Arena. The strongest of the Yanrana would fight against wild beasts. If they survived, they were allowed to join the Sinchi Guard. I remember watching the fights in here. It was truly spectacular, I can tell you. This was our sanctuary. The golden sun behind the Temple of Light. It depicts the natural order of the world. Humankind, lifted to the sky by animals and nature, kneeling only before their great temple. Isn't it magnificent? I remember engraving this into my topoi dagger as a boy. How I cherished that dagger. Look for another way out. You sure had some guts, breaking into the Emperor's palace like...
It's dark in here.
I can light the way. Were these your friends? Captured by the Emperor's guards? This palace is breathtaking, isn't it? The sheer number of people it must have taken to build this. We're in the throne room. I can't believe I'm back here. My city. What have you done?
Are you happy now? Did you get your revenge? Because now I have no choice but to bring the Emperor your head. You did this, Kalani. Not me. The next time I see you, I'll have to kill you. My men are coming. Run.
Do you even realize what you have done? Your revolution burnt down our city. Why should I even help you? There's no hope for you. You deserve what you got. Just leave me alone. It doesn't matter if you're sorry now. Maybe this is how I died. What if you have killed me? The City of Light will never welcome you.
Thank you.
If this is what got you banned from the City of Light, I'm not sure you can ever redeem yourself. I'm sure that what happened was not your intention, but... I'm sure I made some mistakes in my life. I guess everybody deserves a second chance. Come on. We're a team, you and me. I think I know what to do. One place you might be forgiven for what you've done. The Temple of the Sun. High up in the mountains. Where the ancients stood closest to the City of Light. Above all that lives on Earth. If we can get there, I'm sure you can ask for forgiveness. I wonder what happened to you after the fight in the palace. They must have been chasing you with all they had. Go. You look devastated, as you should. This revolution cost us all too much. A fire? Didn't you realize the Emperor's guards must have been looking for you everywhere? You should have known they would see you from miles away. Believe it. Kilo Tazi and dust and ashes. It used to be so beautiful. The pinnacle of Yamren architecture. All my life I admired the minds behind those amazing structures. They could raise the most astonishing buildings out of nothing. I always wondered how they did it. Hundreds of people must have worked down here. And died by the looks of it. All this scaffolding. I didn't know the Yamrana were mining this far from Kilo Tazi. Look what they've done to these mountains. Do you think the mine collapsed during the riots? Oh, all that light. That must be the way out. Of the ancients. The Machuruku. They were here before we were. People used to tell glorious tales of their achievements. Can't believe I get to witness their legacy firsthand. We never dared to set foot in these deserts when we lived here. Too many have gone and never returned. these towers. I think those are the towers of the ancients. The Machuruku. They were here before we were. People used to tell glorious tales of their achievements. Can't believe I get to witness their legacy firsthand. We never dared to set foot in these deserts when we lived here. Too many have gone and never returned. That odd mountain, that's where we need to go. Another fire. If that's you and your people again, you really don't know how to cover your tracks. Of course Atevo and his men would see this. Unless that's what you were counting on.
Thank you.
Are these graves? This is horrible. There must be hundreds of bodies. Maybe thousands. Are these Machiruku? What happened here? You made another fire. You really did want them to see this, didn't you? Were you leading them somewhere? Guess we should try and get behind that barrier. Oh no. A sandstorm. Wolf, run! Run! Faster! The sandstorm's right behind us! Follow the buffalo! Follow the memory traces. We're going where they went. Look at these buildings. The Machiruku truly were master builders. I never would have thought I'd set foot in an actual Machiruku city. This is unbelievable. These buildings are massive. I always wondered what happened to the Machiruku. I never would have thought I'd set foot in an actual Machiruku city. This is unbelievable. These buildings are massive. I always wondered what happened to the Machiruku. They got to you. No, but they're holding the soldiers back so you can escape. Is he stuck? You always were good with animals, weren't you? Oh no. Seems you made a friend. Remarkable. It must have taken ages to build this. Remarkable. It must have taken ages to build this. These people built even more ambitious than we did. It seems they weren't quite able to finish it. What do you think happened? What are they doing? But your little friend. Look. He made it. Poor thing. Look at you two. uphill. Let's get to the top of the mountain. You were doing this for her, weren't you? For Wayla. You wanted revolution, but she didn't. She wanted them to understand. That's what you were doing now, trying to lead them to understand. By showing them the past. That dagger. I remember that emblem. But that must mean I'm a Tevo. I'm your father. I'm the one who ordered your home to be burned down. The one who killed the woman you loved. Wait. Wolf! I'm sorry! Please! Where are you? Wolf, I didn't know, I swear. I'm a terrible person. No, I don't deserve your forgiveness.
Just come with me already! What are you trying to prove? You've lost! Accept it!
I don't accept anything! It's your fault! All of it!
Kalani, stop!
Are you too afraid to open your eyes for once?
Stop!
Blindly following orders. Look around you!
Kalani, stop it! Kalani!
What did you make me do?
Thank you.
killed you. Wolf. I don't know what to say. I hope you can forgive me, Kalani. I would understand if you just leave me here. I don't deserve the City of Light. I don't deserve you. Maybe we should get back down now? That looks like a whisper stone. Oh. Is that... I remember now. I gave you a funeral here. I know you didn't believe in the ritual, Kalani, but this meant a lot to me. Kalani, I finally realized what you were trying to tell me with all this. Why you brought me here. I was wrong about it all. I've always been. It was never you who needed guidance to the City of Light, was it? It was me. I'm the lost ember. Do you see this?
Do you know what this means?
That's the City of Light. It has to be. Am I invited in? Come on. Wait! What just happened? Wasn't that the City of Light? I don't understand. Maybe it wasn't. Maybe there isn't even such a thing. Maybe this whole idea... Who even needs it anyway? If there's one thing I learned, it's that you and me, Wolf, that's really all I needed. What? Kalani? But I... Wolf. Thank you.